Hey, what's up guys, welcome back to our channel Technology, and today in this video I'm going to show you guys how to add home button in your Google Chrome browser or enable home button in your Google Chrome browser. So you just need to follow me. So at first you need to open Google Chrome on your computer, and after that click on this right side three dot button, and after that you have to go to the settings option. Now once you have opened settings window on your computer, so what you have to do, from the left side corner you have to select appearance, so here it is, and on the right side you have to select show home button. So by default it is disabled, as you can see, so you have to enable this feature. And once you have enabled this option, you can see the home button over there. So I hope this small video will really help for you, and please don't forget to click on the subscribe button, like button and share button. And if you have any queries or questions, then comments down below. I will see you guys on the next video. Take care.